How come Emperor's grandpa has the same name as the bathroom item? 这是马桶。But 为什么叫马桶？Horse bucket. In Chinese ancient time, people had something look like a tiger for their bathroom needs. They called it 虎子. But when it comes to the Tang Dynasty, the first emperor Li Yuan, his grandpa called Li Hu. How come emperor's grandpa had the same name as the bathroom item? So people changed it from 虎子 into 马子. Now we call it马桶. Got it?